Hey everybody, this is Ryan at Razer Tech Surplus. Today I'm going to be showing you guys how to update your ViewSat 9000 HD with using a USB memory stick. The reason why we're going to be using a USB memory stick is because a lot of people that are using laptops don't have that RS-232 port anymore. If you really want to, you could go to a store and pick up a USB to RS-232 adapter. The main issue is that you might find it might have a harder time trying to upload the file, has a harder time trying to find the COM port, or might even have driver conflicts on your system using the ViewSat uploader program. Alright, so this is how we're going to do the flash upgrade. First, go to user settings. You might notice you have a PIN code. If anything, it should be defaulted at 0000. After that, you're going to want to select system settings. Alright, if you look at the bottom, you'll notice that you have USB port front. By default, it is set to front all the time, but if you have it set to back, your USB port's only going to work in the back. So basically, for doing the upgrade, you just need to know which port you have enabled so you don't try switching around or you start thinking that your USB stick isn't working. So for this, we're just going to leave it on front, and we're going to exit out of the menu. And hit exit one more time. And we're going to go down to system information. Then select receiver upgrade. Alright, as you can see, you get a whole bunch of options. Main SW, channel, satellite, all information, and USB. USB is going to be the only option that we have to use. All these other options, main SW, channel, satellite, and all information, those options are used for the RS-232, but you could also use the ViewSat uploader and downloader program to collect all the rest of that information. Alright, what we're going to do now is we're going to open up the front panel of the ViewSat 9000, then we're going to insert our memory stick. Give it a few seconds so it can initialize. Okay, now back on our screen, we're going to click the OK button on USB. Alright, now you have a list of files that are in front of you. For me, I only have one file, which is my factory update. So all I got to do is click OK. Now it's reading the file. Do not remove the USB or turn off the receiver at any point while doing the upgrade. The unit itself will reboot when it's done and repower back on. After that, you could remove the USB. Alright, now it's actually doing the update of the unit after it finished reading the file. It's going to take probably 2 to 3 minutes to do the upgrade, and after that, you'll see the unit will restart. Alright, our update's almost done. Okay, the unit turned off. This is a normal part of the update process. Give it a couple seconds and it will power back on. And there you have it. You've officially upgraded your ViewSat 9000 HD. This is Ryan at Razer Tech Surplus, and I will be seeing you guys on the next tutorial.